this is run number two, and I think the mouse is probably now the entire maze.
Pretty good software.